The Shinto has become careless because they believe we are lacking warriors. Now, the time is ripe to attack.
Unless we destroy every kinsman of the Shinto clan, nothing will ever change. We must obliterate them. I'll take care of it.
No, I can't leave it up to you people. I will go.